previously.
By four shapes. I was slain by four shapes. Thank you, game. Appreciate it.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay's Aspire. We are going to do the daily climb today for December 14th. You guys believe it's like 11 days till Christmas? What the hell? Like, where the fuck did this year go? Our modifiers today are sealed deck, crafted deck from 30 random cards, red cards. Red cards now appear in rewards and shops, and lethality. You start each combat with +3 strength. All enemies start combat with +3 strength, and we're playing the silent. If I remember correctly, Avin Q said, I don't know if that's how you actually say your name. I'm sorry. That's how I've always said it in my head. Said I could probably get the collector bonus for getting 4 of each type of card. So I'm going to try and do that for my score as well. So let's do this shit. Elite events, campfire, shop, campfire. I don't remember which way it is, but yeah, we'll go. All right, so first off, is there actually 4 of anything? I think I like the idea of cloak and daggers. It's because there's 2 of each of those. So 1, 2. Probably get the outmaneuvers. 3, 4. Blade dance. Ooh, and footworks. 5, 6. Seven, because I have the +3 strength. I can deal with the wounds. So let's do 8, 9. I really like caltrops. But I think I have to go with 10 here. Let's see. Hold on. Yep. Alright. Let's do it. Alright, cool. I'm going to try and look for 2 more cloak and daggers as well. Alright. Elites. So there's 3 down that path. Looks like that's pretty easy. There's some events that way as well. There's an early shop here. That looks like a good way to go. So, I can pretty much kill you and then hit you. I'll take a little bit of damage, though. Probably. Probably hit you with this. And then I can cloak and dagger. It won't kill you, though. 15 block won't help either. Alright, hold on a second. I know I just started, but I'm going to restart this. I'm going to go ahead and kill him with that. And then get the 15 block. There we go. Oh, that's just rude. The wounds are going to be really difficult with a deck this small. I should really be careful about that. Ooh, accuracy. I need another heavy blade, but I have some shivs. I want to get accuracy. And infinite blades as well. There's another heavy blade. I could have had so many. Which I'm going to go ahead and do. Alright, cool. Good for shop. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'll lose 5 max HP. I haven't lost anything yet. Anyways. Alright. Probably do the same thing I did last time. Hit you with this. Wait. Shivs deal 3 damage. Yeah, no, let's just do this. Okay, your turn. Ooh, I'm gonna take a damage. Alright. Oh, they do more damage than I thought they did. I forgot about the strength upgrade. Havoc would be actually be really cool. Kind of want Havoc. Might get to play a power, so that'd be really awesome. What's the relic you're gonna give me? I want it. I don't care. I want it. Let's go this way. Alright. So, accuracy, hell yeah. Footwork, hell to the yes. That's heavy blade, you. Power through, open dagger, and hit you again. I still have no idea if, what was I trying to say? I don't remember. Taking damage from myself counts against elites. Doesn't matter anyways, I took 2 damage, but still. Havoc. Ooh. Shiv. Dance. Shiv, shiv. Double outmaneuver. Never mind, just 1 outmaneuver. And I'll take more damage. Okay. Aura Calcum is pretty nice. I doubt I'll have enough for Skewer to be good. I think I'm gonna skip this. Whatever, more curses. Go ahead. Load them up. Give me more curses. All the curses. I don't have a whole lot of gold, so let's do this. Ooh, that's interesting. Okay. Let's do this, and then this. Probably kill you next turn, huh? So let's go ahead and do this. I doubt I can't kill you. Damn it. Fuck it. Let's do this. Screw you. ooh, yes. Yeah, okay. Well, hello. Fancy seeing you. Happy Flower is really nice. I can get another Cloak and Dagger, which I think I'm going to do. Probably going to get a Shuriken. I won't have enough to take a card out of my deck, but whatever. Do I want to slice? And get the thing that, possibly get the, Hidden Blade that makes zero cost cards do more damage, and that would make this really cool. I think I'm gonna grab it. Chances of me hitting another shop are fairly low. Let's go. Yeah, okay. I wanna submit the card. Let's upgrade. I don't wanna upgrade my heavy blade. 5 additional damage is really nice. Heavy blade makes it affect it 5 times, so it'll hurt even more. I don't wanna upgrade that. Let's do it. Alright, what you got for me? Awesome. Ooh, got rid of doubt. That's nice. Yep, okay. Alright. Got an extra strength. Alright, gonna cloak and dagger this. 26 damage. Versus extra strength next turn. Let's do this. I want the extra energy next turn.
I know, I forgot about footwork. Ooh, I could have played the other one first before that, but it's okay. You're dead. It doesn't matter. Ooh, Evira. Hell yeah. Adrenaline. I think I'm going to have to rest here, because I'm going up against the slimy boy. Not to mention plus my regrets and such. So, start with 4 strength. That's really nice. Outmaneuver. Dagger. Power throughs do not help me. Let's not play those. Alright, accuracy. Outmaneuver, that's really nice. Slice, it's havoc. Footwork, hell yeah. Alright, adrenaline. Heavy blade. Ooh, wait. Hold on. If I play these first, I can have more strength for the heavy blade. So I can play this, and then it's 1, 2, 3. Heavy blade, it doesn't matter. He's got 3 health left. Like, whatever. Well, that's just mean. Oh, stupid regret. I keep forgetting that the wounds plus regret is just awful. Well, that's annoying. Would you please just die? Thank you. Oh, Christ. Alright. Storm of Steel is really nice, especially for all the regrets and everything. Ooh, I could use him to discard wounds as well. I think I'm gonna get that. Alright. Potions. Hovering Kite isn't too bad with my curses. Is it the start of every turn? It is. Ugh. It's really good for the curses, but if I have Storm of Steel, I want more cards. I mean, the chances of me getting it, it's 50-50. It's not 50-50, but you get my point. Let's do this. Outmaneuver. Hell yeah. Another Blade Dance would be nice. Thank you. I don't have a whole lot of strikes in my deck, do I? Wrong button. I have no strikes in my deck. That would be really pointless. Another Blade Dance it is, because then I can use that to discard, and get another. Yeah, anyways. Right, elites. 1, 2, 1, 2, right? Yep, okay, so 2 that way, 2 this way. If I go that way, I've got all those events plus these events and a shop. If I go this way, I've got 3 events. Fire and shop, 4 events. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 events in a shop, but the shop will be earlier on this one. I think I gotta go to the left. I mean, I could get some early events out. It'd be good to have the events before the elites, but. 3. Well, okay, what about fires? I get a fire both directions. There and there. And it's only 1 no matter which way I go. Alright. Events. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. I'm going this way. It's a lot of deciding. I'm going this way. Hello, you. Alright. Okay. Yep. Nope, no Storm of Steel today. Alright, that's fine. Chances of me getting it, meh. Nope, not gonna fall for that again. Okay, there's Storm of Steel. 2 shivs to my hand. This does more damage. This does more damage. Oh, you're dead. It doesn't matter. Okay. Oh. Ooh, another heavy blade. Hell yeah. Hello, you. Alright. Accuracy. As long as I don't get pain, I think I'll be okay. Blade dance and outmaneuver. Okay. Just in case I accidentally play it, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Nope. Okay. But oh, you're dead. Why didn't I do the math? Okay. Ooh, another blade dance. Shrug it off is really nice, but I want the collector's bonus. Do I have 4 blade dances? I think I only have 3. Oh, I can... How do I... There we go. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know I could do that. I have 3. Okay. Well. Mm-hmm. Alright, and deal 2 damage. Whatever. Killing myself at this point. Work. Play dance. Alright. Okie dokie. Ooh. Both good. And bad. But I'll take it. It'd be more 0 costs. I can just get rid of it for blade dance type deal. Oh my god, that's amazing. Yes. Okay. It's whenever I obtain a curse. It's whenever I enter a shop. I think. Yeah, let's buy it. Hell to the yes. Now if I don't get it, I can just play it. Kind of meh about the rest of this. I'll save what money I've got left. I have no reason to take any cards out of my deck now. Sure. What do you got? Kind of want the other heavy blade. Backstab is really nice, though. Do I have another? No. Thunderclap is pretty cool. Terror is pretty nice. I kind of want the backstab. Ooh, or corruption. Corruption would be nice too. But that would exhaust everything. Oh. Thunderclap would be a nice setup for. Heavy blade, which there's one here. I think I'm gonna get it. I'll get the collector's bonus. Yep. Okay. All right. Cool. Let's do this. I should upgrade the heavy blades, but I'm gonna do this. Hello, you. Not really that happy to see you. Ooh, this is nice. I was hoping I'd get, aw. Oh, wait. Hold on. No. Hold up a second. I got an idea. I don't want to play the curse. Frit with Havoc. I'm going to do this first. And then I'm going to Adrenaline. Yeah, yeah. Alright, play the Heavy Blade. Heavy Blade. Should have played out maneuver. Oh well. Alright, cool. Much better. Hell yeah. I wouldn't have played it, I would have gotten an extra strength, but oh well. Dead. Ooh. A Snecko skull? Makes me want to get poison stuff. Hola. I don't have any strikes. I would literally just be getting 5 bites. That give me the collector's bonus on the bites? I don't know how that works. No, I have not. Sorry. Ooh, okay. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, that's nice. Play dance, and then anything else? I'm just gonna Storm of Steel. Wish I need to upgrade Storm of Steel. Yeah, you're gonna make me vulnerable. Alright, hit me. Heal me, heal me. Awesome. Yeah, I'll fight. Let's do this. I believe I'll win. Okay. Alright, cool. Whatever, I don't care. I'll take a damage from this. And you're dead. I don't know if I had a thing to heal, but whatever. I don't have anything to discard, but that's fine. Ooh, a dash would be really nice. Block and damage at the same time. But it's also a 2-cost card. I like the idea of expertise, because then I can use that before I use something else if I actually get it with it, but I think I'm going to go ahead and skip this. Shop or no shop? I think go with no shop. What's the card you're going to give me? What did you give me? Deep breath? Is that what it was? Yeah, okay, I draw a card, whatever. Thank you. Alright. Let's do this, do that. Need to heal a little bit. Throw this at you. Ha. I would like to heal, please, but this will kill you. Hold on. Will this? Yeah, okay. I can heal. Nice. Ooh. This inflame would be really good, but I think getting this because of the wounds would also be a lot better. And then I'd be drawing more cards. Okay. Adrenaline. If I do that first, hold on. If I do that first, then I can get the strength before I use the other thing. And yeah. Do this. Do that. Do this. Do strength. And then boop. Okay. This is going to hurt a little. Ow. And that ow. Okay. We don't want the weekend. Alright. I think I can kill you guys. And I get to heal. That's awesome. Another outmaneuver. Hell yeah. I'm only at 24 health. Going into an elite fight with this little health is kind of no good. Hello, shot man. Whenever I break a block, apply two vulnerable. That's really nice. Really like the idea of another die, though. I guess I could get both. The revolve. Too bad I can't get the mango. I really want this. I'm gonna get it. I like the idea of drawing extra cards, but area damage, I think I'm gonna have to go with that. And I'm gonna rest at this next site because I'm going into a boss fight and that's not good. At least I start with two extra energy. That's nice. So, accuracy, footwork, you get to heal a bit. That's really cool. Awesome. Evolve. Power through. Bite you. Go ahead and do this. Get rid of those. Alright. Didn't make what I thought it would zero, but that's okay. I can kill you. This. And then I won't die. That's nice. Okay. Footwork. Dagger. It's Havoc. What do you got? Ah. 3 energy next turn versus. I'll take the 3 energy.
You are mine.
Alright, you're gonna try and summon more guys. And I'm gonna try. I love you too. Have fun. Do this. Okay, one. Ugh. Alright. Let's do. Alright, hold on. If I heal first. So this only does 15. Do this. Heal. Does 16. I'm gonna die. No matter which one of these guys I kill. But I do have my fairy, so yeah. Alright, let's see what happens. Anything that gives me more things to discard? Nope, but this will do more damage than that. So let's do this first, and then do this. And you're dead. Hell yeah. Woof. Dang. Ooh. 1,000 cuts would be really nice. A little extra damage per thing. Energy, but they start with one strength. Enemies drop additional relics would be nice, because I do go elite hunting. I really want the extra energy, but I think I'm going to go with the Black Star, because I do go elite hunting, and watch, there's only going to be like one. Oh no, why is it you? Whatever. At least it's not the awakened one. Alright, one, two, three that way. So that's the way we're going to go. There's three that way. No, there's only two that way. Alright, let's go this way. Wait, is this the way I wanted to go? Yeah, okay. Guess it doesn't matter now, but yeah. Let's do this. Oh, footwork. This. Dagger. Oh, I should have doubted and then did that. Get rid of my doubt. Hold on. I'm gonna get rid of doubt before I play all of that. Cause I'm a goober goober. Goober goober? Goofy goober. Alright. All footwork. Adrenaline. And then I'm gonna doubt. Bite to heal that. Dagger. Dagger. Bite again just because I can. Get you down a little bit. I don't want to do that because you'll die. Though I won't take damage if I did. Oh well. Right. Alright, now I just have to deal with you. I can deal that. I can do that. Alright. And, ooh, spot weakness. That's pretty nice. Ooh, that's actually a really good face. Thank you. You're a problem. I need to get rid of you. Havoc or power through? I'm gonna say power through. Okay. Flying knee would be really cool for the extra energy, but I'm kind of meh about it. I really like my deck how it is. Elite. Ooh, it's an interesting first hand. Oh, it's noon. Fudge. Okay. This doesn't do enough damage, so I'm just gonna. Yeah. Do I have bite? Yeah, I do. Cool. I can at least heal. I do exhaust a lot of cards. I think I'm gonna go with Feel No Pain. I exhaust a lot of cards. Every Shiv exhausts. Ooh. Accuracy and Storm of Steel in the same thing, and it's zero. Footwork. They dance. I'm gonna Havoc. Yep. 19, and then you are next. I forgot I had this. You're dead. Yep. Didn't know if I could heal, but whatever. I like the idea of drawing more cards. Thank you. Hello. This is interesting. I see. Okay. Oh, I could have played another attack. I should have did that instead. Oh well. Boop. 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 That's gonna hurt a lot. I wonder if I get that extra strength instead, if that would be helpful versus playing Havoc. I could also not use die die die. That's a possibility. Why would I do that? I mean, if I don't use die die die, I could use heavy blade instead. I can do this. Yeah. Yep, your turn. Ugh. Okay. It out of order again. Shit. And I don't have any block. I wonder. If I play Havoc before I play the other one, I won't draw a card, thus I'll play this, but it might hit one of those guys, so, eh. Nope. I mean, I'm not dead because it wore a calcum, but still, ow. I was hoping that I would get a bite, but it's okay. Finisher is really nice, but it's not very good against the Time Eater. I don't get to play very much. But at the same time, I think I'm gonna grab it. It looks interesting. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Thank you. Free heal. Oh my. I can't. Fuck. Alright. Damn it, I can't discard I can't do the Storm of Steel. Alright, hold on. Okay. I want Storm of Steel. More than I want the others. Okay, first things first, accuracy. And acrobatics. We'll go ahead and discard, I don't know, power through, I guess. Draw a card. And Storm of Steel. Okay. Okay. Yep. Ooh, a blood vial. Nice. Oh, hello. I'm actually really happy to see you. Ooh, a Storm of Steel. Let's do Havoc. This. The more I can discard, the better, but I'm trying to... figure out exactly what to use. I'll take a damage, unfortunately. But that's okay. Can't use both. So let's use this and this. Damage. Okay. Cool. Ah, buddy. Oh. Sorry, Storm. Not today. I don't have enough health. Christ, okay. I can do this better. I need to block more. Though my starting hand is really nice with the Storm of Steel. I think I can do some other stuff instead. Stuff that does much more damage. All right. that's just mean. I can do this. I can figure this out. I gotta get it. I can do this. I can do this. I was so happy to see you. I knew I could do it, I just had to figure out how. Armaments is really nice, but I want another adrenaline. As much as I want the draw as well. Hello, do you have anything that heals me by chance? Ooh, that's nice. However, the strange spoon also causes the other thing to not exhaust the entire time I think it's going to, so that might be problematic. Random attacks, up to 2 random skills. I could get some upgrades here. Mayhem is also really nice. I think I wanted to get Mayhem and War Paints. As much as I want the rest, these two as well, kind of want to get these. War Paint, Power Throne and Adrenaline is really nice. Okay. The chances of me getting another shop, fairly low. Could also take a card out of my deck. I think I want to take Regret out, because I'm going to play cards. Okay, let's take out Regret. Just because it physically hurts me to have it in my deck. Thank you. Sure. I have like no health. Let's go this way. Hello, actually. Damn it. Oh well. Wait, what was that? Meh. Oh, fuck. Alright, I got this. We can do this. I'm probably not gonna be playing this. I wanna heal. Um, a lot of different ways I could play that opening hand, so I gotta keep that in mind. You go away. Ooh, that's nice. All right, cool. Bet I can kill you if I really try. Whatever, I'll take it. Oh my, it's an extra card reward. Anger is upgraded. Alright, take a nice nap here, because I will die if I don't. Hello, Time Eater. I'm not happy to see you, I hope you know this. Mayhem into my opening hand's a little concerning. Start with my footworks, because I'm gonna need a lot. Adrenaline, hard through. Get rid of this. 8, 9, 10. Huh. 11. And. Heal 12. All right. Oh, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? Oh, yeah, because the first one I actually played. Mayhem might be a little difficult. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm dead. Shit. of course it had to be the Time Eater. Oh no. If I would have beat him, it would have been so much better, but I was 761. Fuck. Oh well. Fuck it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Goodbye.